There was a disappointment for Team Solent Kestrel's men and women's clubs this weekend on the basketball court. They lost their national finals to Northumbria and Southwark, respectively. Worthing Thunder maintained their unbeaten start to 2017 at home with this victory over London Lituanica in what was a warm-up in the league before their national trophy semi-final this weekend. It was 86-71, Lionel Gaines getting 37 points.